Okay, so just checking quickly around the car. I have had a quick look. There are a few little marks on the car. You know, for its age, I think it's pretty good. You can see there's a couple of marks on the front bumper there. As we go around, there's a little nick on the wheel. You can just about spot that. The rest of the wheel on the passenger side is in pretty good condition. All the tyres are in good order. There are a few scuffs to the rear wheel, you can see that through there. But again, for a car of its age, it has been loved by its owners. Again, there are some scuffs to the wheels on the back there, and there is a little bit of paint that I mean, you can see there. It's obviously rubbed against a wall or garage wall or something like that. It does run down about 2 inches on the door. There are little marks here and there, as I say, for a car of its age, it is really to be expected. Inside. Focusing mileage wise 47105. I know you obviously know what you're looking at on these particular cars, so I'll just give you a quick flash around the car. It does seem to be in really good condition for its age, and with the comprehensive paperwork that's with the car, it does sort of show the care and attention that has been taken as to looking after this vehicle. Now if I just pop this on hold for 1 second, I'm going to jump back out of the car. I just listen to the car ticking over.
Number 47
is the